Welcome to Moto Themes tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you the different social settings of Moto Theme. Let's start with going to the Moto Options. In Moto Options, there are two different social settings. Click on the social links option here. You will see the different names of Facebook, Twitter, Google and social network sites in this option. If you enter your Facebook page URL or your Twitter page URL in this field, the icon of small Facebook, Twitter and Google, YouTube, LinkedIn and Pinterest and more social media sites will be visible on your website so that your user can easily visit your pages. If you leave this option blank here, the icons will not be shown on your website. In the next video, I will show you the social login API option of Moto Theme V3. For more support related queries, please mail us at support@motothemes.net. Thank you.